I want to share that I have done all kind of research on it, on this, that it's not gonna harm my skin or anything. So this is the status of my face. You can see still I'm going to doctor, skin doctor. So hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So hope you guys are feeling blessed today. So as from the title itself, you got the gist, you got the idea of what I'm going to do. So few days back, I was scrolling through YouTube and I saw a video that a woman is shaving her face and I was like, what? Girls also do that? I thought, let's try it on myself. So I thought, let's make a video on it and want to share the experience with you, because as I have never shaved my face before, and I don't even in salon I never allow them to do threading on my forehead also.
Really, nigga?
So this is very, you can say this is very a little difficult for me to do this thing. So you guys can have the idea what I'm going to do now. So let's try it for today. And I saw in the videos that the girls who were shaving their face were using a specific kind of razor. So that what I bought for this video. So I'm gonna show you guys the razor I've got. So this is the razor which I'm going to use today for shaving my face. I heard that this is very nice and very useful, and for the first time I'm doing such kind of thing. So let's try it, then I can only tell you. And before jumping in the video, I want to share that I have done all kind of research on it, on this, that it's not gonna harm my skin or anything. People say that if you shave, or if you shave the hair on any part of your body, it will grow thicker, but it's not like that. It's a myth. I watched many videos of doctors saying that it is a myth. So it's gonna grow back in the same texture which you already have on your body. As you guys can see, my hair is a little silky, kind of not fluffy, very straight, without using any straightener. On my face also, I'm gonna show you a clip where you guys can see the exact amount of hair I have on my face very clearly. So you guys can see the amount of hair I have on my face before shaving. And please ignore the texture of my skin, as I have to start my skin care routine. So please do ignore. So let's not talk too much, and hope I cleared all your queries and all the possible things that you guys have in your mind, that it's gonna harm your skin or anything, because it's not gonna harm your skin, and your hair gonna grow in the same texture as it was before. Let's dive in, let's not talk too much, and let's do this. Before shaving my face, I'm using this moisturizer. Actually, my skin is a little sensitive, so I always use the products which doctor recommends me. What he recommended me, Eden's Natural Moisturizing Lotion, and it has aloe vera, calendula. This helps me, it helps to moisturize my skin. So let's do this first, because it is not as that important, but I like to take precautions because it's my first time.
You serious?
If that makes sense. So let's apply this first. Okay. Blend it very smoothly into your skin. And in the videos I saw that the people who shave their faces told that one should use razor very carefully. So, let's do this. I'm a little afraid. Okay. Have some courage, Akshi. Have some courage. Okay. The amount of hairs, if you guys can see, I guess. No? Okay. So, just look at this, guys. This is amount of hair I had on my skin. What? Okay. Okay, let's complete the whole face. Done, but look at this, what I did. See and see, it's quite burning for my skin. If you guys can see the hairs. For the first time I'm doing something like this on my face. It's quite burning, and please be careful because it can cut. Also, as you guys can see, this is what happened to me. Please be careful while you're doing this. Now I can see I have a wound on my face. Two wounds actually, here as you can see and here. I don't know if I'm gonna do this again in my life after this, but let's get to the result first. Listen.
Till I get up, hold me close till I get up. Hold me close till I
for this area. For this area, I'm gonna pull like this and I'm gonna do this. As I'm a beginner, so I have no idea what I'm doing, that's why I did this. See, look at the amount of cut I have on my face now. See, wow, Akshi, wow. I'm gonna give you the review after shaving my whole face, then I'm gonna tell you what it felt like. Completed the whole face. But the honest review that I would like to tell you guys, that nobody told in the videos that it gonna burn, like, yes. So I have cut hair, and I have one cut hair and another hair. So from the experience I can say I do have some burning on my skin, which nobody told in the earlier videos I watched on YouTube. that it's gonna burn a little, but I don't know, it's supposed to happen when you shave your face. I guess it's something that boys can only tell, because this is my first time. But I think after a wash it will be all okay. So let's see how it's gonna turn out for me. Okay, hi, so this is next day after shaving. So I want to review ki how my skin is feeling today. So this is the status of my skin. Yesterday I shaved my face, the whole face, and look at the skin today, one day after. So this is the status of my face. You can see, I don't know if this is gonna heal or not, but still I'm going to doctor, skin doctor. So I guess it's not worth it. Let's see, I will ask doctor what should I do now, because I have some red patches and it can turn black anytime. So I'm gonna take precautions. Well, let's see how it goes. Thank you guys, and I hope I helped you in some way. Before shaving your face, please watch this video and the review after it, because it's gonna help you a lot. In most of the other YouTube videos, they don't show the face afterwards. So I hope it helped you. Thank you guys, thank you for watching, and if it was helpful, do comment down below. Thank you.